Angelina Jolie's lawyers revealed on Friday that she and Brad Pitt had reached agreement in their two-year custody battle for their six children. Now an insider has revealed that Brad, 54, got what he wanted in the deal. Angelina agreed to a deal that gives Brad joint physical and legal custody of the children, the source dished to Us Weekly in an article published on Wednesday. He and his estranged wife, 43, who split in 2016, are the parents of Maddox, 17, Pax, 15, and Zahara, 13, all adopted, and biological children Shiloh, 12, and twins Knox and Vivian, 10. While Brad's side isn't commenting on the agreement, a source told the magazine that his visits with his children will not be monitored anymore. He will also be able to regularly have his children overnight at his house for the first time since the divorce proceedings began. And after years of relying on lawyers to deliver messages, the former couple are now reportedly using the app, Our Family Wizard, to coordinate the kids' schedule. Further details of the settlement will remain confidential, according to the source, but it does avoid going to court case to sort out custody. The agreement still has to be finalized, but Brad is apparently keen to take on dad duty once again. An insider told us, "It was a long and difficult road, but he never gave up." Brad and Angie, once one of Hollywood's most glamorous couples, separated in September 2016 after a more than 10-year romance and two-year marriage. Meanwhile, Brad is currently filming director Quentin Tarantino's Once Upon a Time in Hollywood, due out August 9, and is set to star in sci-fi horror World War Z 2. He is also producing seven more projects due for release in 2019. Angelina has three movies in post-production: Maleficent 2, due out in May 2020, The One and Only Ivan, and Come Away.